This morning, a litter of puppies is now safe and cool after a Good Samaritan rescued them yesterday in North Texas. The puppies were left in a container in the middle of a field with the sun beating down on them. A reminder, it is a felony to abandon an animal in Texas, and it's also a Class C misdemeanor to leave a dog tethered or contained in the extreme heat without adequate shelter, food, or water.